Well, actually, it was pretty mild out there yesterday, and the next couple of days looking to be even milder. Right now, we're nice and quiet. Live super drop the rate. No rain to worry about this morning. Had a couple of showers last evening, but those have now dissipated, so we're relatively quiet, but we do have a little bit of patchy fog in spots. Many places have visibility a mile, 2 miles, or even less. 0 mile visibility right now officially in Lancaster, 1.5 miles. In Harrisburg, only 3/4 of a mile. In York, 1.25 miles or so in Carlisle. So just depends on where you are. Just watch out for some of that patchy fog, at least to start today, and some clouds this morning as well. But as the sun gets up and gets higher in the sky, I think we'll break some of those clouds up and we'll see some sunshine, and that will get us to a pretty mild. I think we'll make it into the mid and upper 50s across the valley. It's about 15 degrees or so above average. Overnight tonight, another relatively mild night, down into the mid 40s, maybe a spotty shower or two and still some clouds and maybe a little fog around. Same thing tomorrow morning, maybe a couple of clouds and some fog around. But I think tomorrow we see more in the way of sunshine break out a little bit quicker, and that warms us up into the mid 60s, and also a southerly breeze as well, going to warm us and help to warm us up into the 60s. Outside right now, we're sitting at 41. The humidity is really high, though, 93%. The winds are calm, and that's why we have that patchy fog in many spots across the valley. On top of that, of course, we had some of the showers, a little extra moisture in the atmosphere from some of the showers last evening. 45 in Ephrata, 41 York, 45 in Carlisle, and also 45 right now in Landisburg, Perry County. The really mild air is back off to our west through the Ohio Valley and the Mississippi Valley. That's what we really start to tap into by tomorrow. For the time being, we've got this old front kind of over northern PA. This is what touched off a couple of those showers last evening. But notice on the predictor here, as we take it into motion here, the predictor, it actually takes the showers in the front way off to the north of us as we head through the next couple of days. So the front near us today and then starts to move off to our north by this evening, maybe touching off a shower as it does so. And then we really tap into the mild air by tomorrow. Eventually, we watch cold front back through the west. This will move through later tomorrow evening through tomorrow night and maybe the first half of Wednesday with a couple of showers. And then behind it, we'll call it cold. It's going to be seasonally cold weather moving in with temps back into the 40s, it looks like, by the middle and end of this week. So on the predictor with temps, notice we're in the 50s for today, and then the 60s start to move in for tomorrow. Colder air, though, behind that front starts to move in by Wednesday. So we're in the 60s tomorrow. Notice we're probably only going to be into the mid to upper 40s, maybe near 50 or so by Wednesday. So we'll call it clearing today. I think we'll start to see some sunshine break through some of the clouds and fog. 58 today, 64 tomorrow, a nice and mild day. Then a couple of showers tomorrow evening through tomorrow night, and maybe the first half of Wednesday, a couple of leftover raindrops. But I think we rapidly clear on Wednesday, and it turns breezy and chillier as well, around 50 on Wednesday, and then back in the 40s for Thursday and Friday before maybe a few showers get in by next weekend.
Not bad at all.
No, it's pretty good for December.
We'll enjoy it while we can.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, thank you, Paul.
Thanks.